Channel 3 is your back to school authority. This morning, students and staff in Enfield are gearing up for their first day of school. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Olivia Schuler is explaining all the changes on tap for the school year.
Tracy and Caitlin, going into this new school year, the Enfield Public School District faced a $9 million budget deficit, which means that 20% of staff had to be cut going into this new school year. Now, here at Prudence Crandall School, this is grade levels 3rd through 5th. Principal Andrew DePar says they lost about 6 teachers at the school. No paraprofessionals or behavioral techs were let go at Prudence Crandall. However, they did lose a part-time math consultant. He says in all other areas, the school was able to maintain staffing levels. Class sizes did slightly go up, but DePar says it's not an overwhelming amount. Despite the hurdles, DePar says there's a certain energy that comes with a new school year.
We do have an amazing staff, and they're ready to start the school year. They've been in and out of the building for the last 2 weeks, and you know, rooms look great. And I think what we needed was to have some time off this summer to just re-energize ourselves and be ready to start the school year.
This morning, we'll be at Prudence Crandall School all morning long. We're looking forward to talking to some staff members about their excitement heading into the new school year. A good luck to everyone on their first day. In Enfield, Olivia Schuler, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.